In Utah County now, a driver who police say crashed his car while driving under the influence is caught thanks to an alert off-duty sergeant. The sheriff's office says the suspected drunk driver ran after flipping his car in Provo. That off-duty sergeant chased down the suspect and caught him. Now, because he was off-duty, the sergeant did not have handcuffs, so he used his belt to detain the driver. The suspect is now facing several charges, including DUI.